Hi, welcome to my class. Today we are studying the adjectives. I have to mention that in Spanish, some words are female and others male. If it ends with O, usually it's male or used for male. If it ends with A, usually are female and is used for female. Other words don't change. For example, alegre, which is cheerful. Alto or alta is tall. Bonito or bonita is pretty. Bajo or baja is short. Bueno or buena is good. Contento o contenta is happy. Triste is sad. Nervioso o nerviosa is nervous. Cansado o cansada is tired. Aburrido or aburrida is bored. Atento o atenta is attentive. Enfermo or enferma is sick. Enfadado or enfadada is angry. Simpático or simpática is nice. Activo or activa is active. Pequeño o pequeña is small. Guapo or guapa is beautiful. These are the adjectives. Please repeat with me. Alegre. Alto, alta. Bonito, bonita. Bajo, baja. Bueno, buena. Contento, contenta. Triste. Nervioso, nerviosa. Cansado, cansada. Aburrido, aburrida. Atento, atenta. Enfermo, enferma. Enfadado, enfadada. Simpático, simpática. Activo, activa. Pequeño, pequeña. Guapo, guapa.
Watch this video as many times as you need, and I'll see you next class.